What's up guys, Chris Ford here, and today I want to talk about using proxies in Adobe Premiere Pro CC, specifically with 60 FPS slow motion footage. This video assumes you already know how proxies work, so we skip right to the problem with slow motion and the workaround to solve it. When importing clips, instead of using the ingest setting, turn it off and bring in your 60 FPS footage a traditional way so that no proxies are created. Import it like Art Vandelay, your footage is now in the project at regular speed, so let's change that. Select all the files, right-click, modify, interpret footage, and assume the frame rate of the project you are working in, in this case 29.97 FPS, to convert all the clips to slow motion. Now that the files are slow-mo, and not before, we can create the proxies for them by selecting all the files, right-click, Proxy, Create Proxies, and a pop-up window will open where you can select the proxy settings and the storage folder location. So do that and click OK. At this point, Adobe Media Encoder should automatically open and start queuing up your clips. Immediately scroll to the top area and hang out by that red stop button. As soon as the button becomes clickable, which happens when all the files are queued and it begins the processing, click it and then click No in the pop-up window to stop the process entirely. We do this because if we don't, Encoder will create proxies for all our clips. Yay! But Encoder is stupid, so it will create regular speed proxies for slow motion clips and ruin our lives. But don't worry, we stopped it. Now look at the first clip in line. If you canceled right away as instructed, it will say so, and all the other clips will say ready. Make the first clip ready again by right-clicking and clicking reset. Now note to yourself here, there's a problem that we will fix at the end. It is time to teach the dumb software about slow motion, so select all of the queue, right-click, interpret footage, and now, for a second time, we will assume the proper project frame rate and click OK. Now our queue is ready to go, so click the green play button to begin the creation of the proper slow motion proxies. This can take some time, so while you are waiting, subscribe to Fire Toga, follow us on social media, and leave a comment if you enjoyed the video. When all the green check marks are there, all your proxies are completed. But we have to fix that small problem we created when we originally canceled that first proxy. So scroll up and note the file name of the first clip. In this case, it's the walking bridge clip. What happened was, when we canceled, it actually still created an incomplete walking bridge proxy. And when I reset it, it started a new full clip, but because it was second, it does not link it to Premiere. And I'm still connected to the incomplete version. We need to connect it to the proper proxy. So, bring Premiere back up, and in the project window, find that walking bridge clip, right-click, Proxy, Attach Proxies, click on Attach to open the Explorer, and then find the most recent and largest file size version of that walking bridge clip in your proxy folder, probably with an underscore one next to it. Double-click the correct clip, and now you have a complete, error-free proxy slow motion project. Thanks for watching. You probably already liked and subscribed earlier in the video, but if not, now is your chance. Be sure to leave a comment if you have any questions about what we covered, and take a look at some of our other videos on the channel. Thanks again for watching.